What a belief!
Why you interfere in my job? This is my job.
Yeah, I know your job, but you tell lies. You tell lies.
Really? You or me?
You tell lies.
Let's see. Thanks for your advice. Oh, maybe I think we should go.
Oh,
and
my
still.
God.
No.
It's very old. And you?
I think
you tell lies. Why? Why do you tell lies?
Just received one phone call from landlord. And
actually, we are looking for our house.
I can introduce for you the new house. I think very fantastic. believe me, I can let you go there. Okay? Believe me.
I'll come and see that house.
Okay, we go right now?
Yes.
Let's go with me.
Hey, Brian, nice to meet you.
Come in. Hello, Mr. Ming. Very nice to meet you. I just received a phone call from you. And then this is our two clients. This is our client. Yeah? Yes. Hello? Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
I think
your house is beautiful, and so can you tell me some information about your house and your neighborhood?
Yeah,
you know, I want to sell my house because I want to move to my new job.
Yes,
my house, the salary is good, so there's a lot to do, and two bedrooms, and a very nice kitchen. So there's two bedrooms, one ground floor, one second floor. Yeah, the neighbor is quiet and very peaceful. So no problem. Yeah, it is the street window. You can see it's a path over there. Yeah, in the morning you can do it in my morning and have breakfast over there at the cafeteria. Yeah.